These last two songs mean a lot to me. First one called Kate, and this one Charlotte. In that order, Kate and Charlotte, I dedicated my album to my sister Kate, and I'd love to dedicate